skill there from him and timing. Still shuffling backwards though. Textbook single Tom push kick there from him. Into the clinch now. Again, Sue really fired up here, hammering the knees in. Not going to let anything that Douglas Duck throws slow him down. I mean, all the Cambodians we see here, they not only this real tenacity, but it's almost boundless energy. Good work again here from Sue in the clinch.
Really fighting his heart out.
Sharp counter kick from Yobradat there.
Definitely calculating eyes in Yadladab.
Good takedown again there.
So back on his feet, rushing forward.
Again, perfect technique that time. But it's not seen as a particularly high scoring work here at Max. You can't just rely on that to win the fight. So pushing in again. Loving right hand over the top there from Sue, but again just unable to keep his balance there.
But each time he gets thrown down, right back to his feet.
Slick technical work there from Yodova.
Seconds left in the second round. Heart versus technique. More knees coming in from both fighters.
Still edging forward here. Good left hook there from Sue. Big kick from him now.
Godzilla got moving forward himself.
End of round two.
Of the highlights, no doubt, urging him on,
straight on top of Yodadap here. Turn from Yodadap.
Definitely has it where it counts in the heart department. We were talking earlier that mental strength.
Good knees now from Yodadap. Still very close here. Yodadap needs to push forward though, he needs to work hard. Great work from him here now in the clinch. Scoring the knees, throwing down Sue. Sue looking a little bit demoralized there as he got up.
Yeah, looked over in the corner for some much needed advice. Looks like he slowed up as well, Sue. Oh, thrown to the ground again.
Pushing forward, turn into the corner there, two good knees from Sue.
Just really understands how to control Sue as he comes in.
Sue with another clubbing right hand there though. Sitting back again now here, got it up.
Good knee to the body from Yadladap. Looked up a bit open mouthed as well.
Good knee from Sue again. Strong grip from him. But again, it's just this problem with his balance here. Again, on the back foot. His corner. Not happy with him here, Yodadap. Good knee through the middle from Sue.
Low in the clinch. Very effective knees from Yadladap.
Yadladap stuck on the ropes again though.
Almost beating himself with that retreat.
Good left hook there that time. Sue making his way forward. Good knees again from Sue here.
It's starting to turn to the side as Yad Ladap comes in with his knees. Take away some of the power and sting.
Sharp counter there from Yad Ladap. Again, he's not making any effort to get forward here. About to end the final round. The referee collects the scorecards. Find out who the 44 kilo champion challenge winner is going to be.
Some work from both fighters in the clinch. So just looking a little disheartened.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, who will be a new champion of the three rounds of action? We go to the judges' scorecard for the winner. Sit your tone. I'm not that bike up. All right, Joe.